The giants had built a ramshackle fortress in the Deep Springs Valley, seeking to follow the icy river to its source in the lower plain. The Ulfung's vengeance would not come easily.
Thank you. of the old fog.
Thank you.
search for Ashtar! enemies on the old wall! Who dares intrude?
It looks faintly familiar.
Scully, deal with this intruder. I won't waste my time on vermin.
Aye, Grimnir. With pleasure.
Blood for Asgard!
After that day, the Jotun would not underestimate the Ulfung again. But Grimnir had escaped the Warwolf's vengeance, and where he had gone they could not follow. So, this is the one who might yet save us from the end times.
Do I know you, Crone?
Heed my words, Chieftain of the Ulfung, for the fate of all the clans of Thule will rest upon your actions. Grimnir of the Jagged Teeth, the giant who raised your village, seeks to rouse the Frost Giants and lay siege to Asgard. If he succeeds, it will bring about Ragnarok, and eternal winter shall end the Nine Worlds.
And you have some crazy plan to stop him, I suppose?
His sworn enemy, the giantess Simul, seeks his defeat. She may be the only force worth entreating as an ally. Her dominion lies high in Utgard, and she will take audience from anyone strong enough to reach her.
No giantess will side with mortals. This plan is suicide.
Do not misjudge the calamity that threatens us, child. A failure to act swiftly shall bring doom upon us all. The Twain runes shall open the gate to Simul's realm in Utgard, where the Fangscar Henge sings their tune. You shall hold the runes once you defeat a new foe, who even now enslaves your neighbors.
If you really want to help, how about gifting me some magic weapons?
You think me a shop? My vision is my gift to you, child. I shall come to you, Warwolf, once you possess the Twain runes.
Wait, Crone! Where might I find these runes? Hell's Nipples. She's gone. Who do I know? Who knows about runes? I wonder. Do you know something about this Crone? Or about her, the Twain runes?
The Seeress abandons her solitude, but rarely. 'Tis an ill augur that she visited this day. Father, do you know anything of these runes she spoke of?
The Twain runes the Seeress mentioned. Perhaps she means Hagalaz and Kenaz. Kenaz is the torch, fire from the earth, a sign of the constancy of knowledge. Hagalaz is the hailstone, ice from the sky, a sign of destruction and change. A pair of contrasts, knowledge and catastrophe, fire and ice. I'll wager those are the runes you should seek. But be warned, common runestones lack the power to summon a portal.
You forget, Father, these runes were engraved by Odin himself.
I have not gazed upon them, yet there is a reason they were hidden away from the eyes of men.
The crone told me I shall hold the runes once my next foe is brought down. A foe who enslaves our kin as we speak.
The Saith augur a shadow falling from the south upon the Swan and the Iron.
I hear the runes cry out on the beaches of Svanung. Perhaps you should begin your search for the Kenaz and Hagalaz runestones there.
Fine. Ready the longship. I'm off to get more herring.
It's getting colder, I think.
Need weapons?
Do you need new charms?
I hear the runes sing when you approach. Shit.
some strange sails upon the seas these past few days. Be careful, my chieftain.